We haven't done his first number one hit single yet. We're going to get to that. But this was his second number one hit single. It was originally inspired by the Vietnam War. Daniel was the name of the song. And it originally had a third verse. And it referenced a soldier in the war. And they wanted to leave that verse out to keep the song more general sounding in nature. Didn't do too badly. It would end up becoming a number one hit song. So we'll do that one next.
You